Hello children, today we shall learn third main question of exercise 1.1. Third main question, find the smallest number by which each of the following numbers must be divided to obtain a perfect cube. First one question is 81. Now we will find out factors of 81. Using prime factorization. 81. Say unit number is odd number, means it is not divisible by 2. So next number is 3. For divisibility condition for 3 is, we have to add the number if the sum of these digits is divisible by 3, means the given number is divisible by 3. 8 plus 1 9, 9 is divisible by 3, therefore 81 is divisible by 3. Yes, 3 2s are 6, remainder 2, 2 and 1 21, 3 7s are 21, again it is divisible by 3, 3 9s are 27, 3 3s are 9, 3 1s are 3. So the factors of 81 are 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. As we know that for a perfect cube, always we have to form group of 3 equal factors. This is one group and this one is second group. In second group, 3 appears only one time. It means that therefore 81 must be divided by 3 to make it a perfect cube. So this is your first question of this exercise. So what we'll do, we'll divide 81 by 3 and check the answer. Now I'll divide that here. 81 divided by 3. 3 2s are 6. Remainder 2. Now we'll take this 2 here. Carry with this 1 comes here. 3 7s are 21. Remainder 0 0. So the answer is 27. We know that 27 is perfect cube root of 3. Or you can say that 3 cube is 27. So whatever answer it is correct. We have to divide 81 by 3 to make it a perfect cube. So the answer is only this much part. Second one, 128. We'll find the factors of 128 by prime factorization method. 128. Last digit is even number, so it is divisible by 2. 2 6 are 12, 2 4 are 8, 2 3 are 6, 2 2 are 4, 2 1 are 2, 2 6 are 12, 2 8 are 16, 2 4 are 8, 2 2 are 4, 2 1 are 2. So the factors of 128 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1. 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. For a perfect cube, always we have to form group of 3 equal numbers. This is one group. This one is second group. In third group, 2 appears only one time. Therefore, 128 must be divided by 2 to make it a perfect cube. third one, 135. Same method we have to follow. First we have to find out factors of 135. See here, last digit is 5, means it is divisible by 5. But before that, we'll check divisibility condition for 3 also. If the sum of all these digits is divisible by 3, it means that the given number is divisible by 3. We'll add this. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 5, 9. 9 is divisible by 3. It means the given number is divisible by 3. So 3. 3 fours are 12. Reminder 1. 3 fives are 15. Again 4 plus 5 is 9. 9 is divisible by 3. So 3 ones are 3. 3 fives are 15. 3 fives are 15. 5 ones are 5. Therefore, the factors of 135 are 3 into 5. This is one group. In the second group, 5 appears only one time. Therefore, 135 must be divided by 5 to make it a perfect cube. Yes. Now similarly, you have to solve fourth one. Fourth one question is 192. Fifth one question is 704.